It's official. UAL and Continental creating the world's largest airline. So they're taking the top spot in global traffic from Delta. The two airlines agreed to merge in a stock swap valued at more than $3 billion. Continental CEO Jeff Smysak will be running the combined airline. It's going to be called United Airlines. And UAL chief Glenn Tilton will be non-executive chairman.